sister too. I don't know what had happened to me. There was something more I had to do. I wanted to play my guitar and be up on stage, hear all the fans sing along. But in order to make that dream come true, I had to write a good beer drinking song. A song about drinking, four-wheel drives, and riding around town on a moonlit night, about hunting, fishing too, working real hard till the job gets through. About a farming, baling some hay, laying in her arms till the break of day. That's what it takes to write a good beer drinking song. Oh, get it. Well, I grabbed my guitar and I strummed a few chords. Them words just started to flow. All those nights in that small hometown, they took me right where I needed to go. I let my mind go back and my memories lead. From there it didn't take long. Yeah, my life came alive on a scrap piece of paper, and I wrote a good beer drinking song. A song about a drinking, four-wheel drives, and riding around town on a moonlit night, about hunting, fishing too, working real hard till the job gets through. About farming, baling some hay, laying in her arms till the break of day. That's what it takes to write a good beer drinking song. About my NASCAR, all my family and friends, kicking up your heels when the work begins. That's what it takes to write a good beer drinking song. That's what it takes to write a good beer drinking song.